All right, guys, step four, transmit circuit. Here's the board populated thus far, and I've hooked in the variable damping resistor. Here's a shot of the oscilloscope. Hopefully my hand's not going to be too unsteady. Zoom in a little bit. And do a little bit of adjustment. Hard to do one-handed. Very hard to do one-handed. All right, on to step five.